We had played in northern Louisiana and had gotten stuck trying to get out of town behind this really slow Pontiac Fiero. Was it Pontiac that made the Fiero? It's a really tiny one. Those really tiny sports cars, the Fiero. Do anybody remember that?
Right. Yes.
But this one was a lowrider. This was a chopped down. It was a chopped down one, so it was actually closer down than this. And anyway, so by morning, you know, we were young, so we could do this kind of shit. We could drive from northern Louisiana back home to Minnesota, to northern Minnesota. The sun came up and we started tuning in the station from Minneapolis, and they said that Kurt had died. And then they played Words, which we played early tonight. And that was the first time we heard ourselves on the radio. So it was a very bittersweet moment. And we're not going to do one of his songs, but we're going to do a Pink Floyd song here in honor of him. Because he'd probably rather hear that than someone butcher one of his beautiful songs. So here we go.
Yeah.